going on, guys? I'm here at Footlocker. Just wanted to quickly show you the Air Max CB94 on the Barkley, the triple black, which you have on the toe box, the Nubuck and tumble leather underlays, mesh on the tongue and its extension, and adjustable straps in textile material, lace loops and plastics. And in between, you have some kind of ventilation equipment there to keep your feet cool, and more perforations again for ventilation. Nike branding on the side panel, the Air Max CB logo on the outside of the tongue, and you have your heel liner there in some kind of textile material. In it is foam, more tumble leather on the back, Nike Air logo on the back, and the same repeated. You can grab this at any Footlocker, but I will have a link for you in the description if you want to grab it. You have your the air unit at the back here, the heel for cushioning. This is visible air unit, and more units invisible near the first 4 foot. This is the teeth. This is customary of most Barkley sneakers. This is a good shoe, man. If you want to grab it, I will have a link for you on the website and in the description. All right, this is the full tab for exit and entry, make it accessible, easy. This is a nice shoe. Obviously, I'm in Footlocker, so I'm trying to hurry up and get this down here. All right, again, grab it on the website, and I'll provide a link in the description. Thanks for watching.